Well, today, Fort Worth City Council is considering a multi-million dollar incentive to bring a new tech company to downtown. Probably Monsters, Inc. is a company that designs electronic games. The city is considering offering them $1.5 million over 5 years, and in exchange, Probably Monsters would create at least 300 full-time jobs in Fort Worth with salaries of at least $75,000.